Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back for another one. Another video. Yesterday we had the nail video. Today, let's see if we can find something else. Found the old tire iron. Throwing that same right direction, that area. Let's see if we can't find some more goodies. What kind of treasures we can find. If any. I say it's untell what you'll find on this hillside. Untell. A little bit of everything. Well, it's like we're starting off where we left off. More nail pieces. May have something there. Not quite sure, but we may. That. Sure felt like we was on something big, but we wasn't. Oh well. Feels like there's something awful magnetic right there. Man, more nails. That's just rock. Will we have the nail video part two? More than likely. The way it's looking. Yep, look at her. Another big old nail. Tell if that's just a weed vine. Or a dead tree, or what? Huh? We got something on the magnet by the look of it. I thought we did. Must just been the weeds. More now. Looks like it's Revenge of the Nails again. I'm still on the stupid rope. Let's see. Another part of a nail. Looks like we're getting a lot of those, aren't we? Try throwing down there a little bit. Find something. So has nails. Man, bits and bobs. It's just not a nail, right? Not the usual nail, thank goodness. Well, that was glass. Sound a lot. Throw it down the tail. Put it down. Bits and bobs. Yet again. Give me a look out here. Maybe. Possibly. So we did if we're dragging a vine or a tree limb. I think it's what it was. Man, we got something here. I see a nail. Holy nails, look at that. What's this? Much better. What that's doing over there. Got a bunch of water weeds again. Is there anything on the meat? Let's just see. Yep, bits and bobs. Bits and bobs. Sure, I don't stand on this thing. There we go. Now maybe we'll have better luck. Get the tossing over that way. More nails. Yeah. Part of a fence. Nails, screws, bits and bobs. Next toss. That's pretty far down there. If we got anything on it, but if we got anything on it, and we do, we got a big creek weed. Toss that out of the way. Man, bits and bobs. Toss over this way a little bit. Didn't find anything. Hmm. Can't tell if it's just the water weed, the vine, tree, if there's actually something on it. But it is, it's heavy. But nope. It was all the vines, the weeds, and all that. And bits and bobs. Something. It looks like, yes we do. Got something different. Look here. Another nail. Look here, we got an old door hinge. That's been over there forever. And the assortment of bits and bobs. Throw back in that general direction. See if we got anything. Another nail. Nails are everywhere. That would be great. I think I just landed on something, maybe. No, looked like that was just a little tree branch. That's what that looked like. I thought we had something, but I was wrong. Yeah, we do. We got nails. Size, y'all see. Be nice. Don't look like it's our day again. Oh, all we got. We got a swivel and a part of a chain. Chain, nail, and then another nail. Not too bad. Thought I heard something just click on it. I don't know if y'all heard that or not. Let's see what it did. If there's anything out there. Nope, I was wrong. Here we go. Another toss. Oh goodness, something just latched on, it felt like. I don't know if we got something, but that's an awful lot of thick weeds. I'm not sure. Yep, there's a window. I knew that was there. Here we go. Another one of these. In a hurry now. Whoa. There's something right there, it felt like. Probably just weeds again. By the look of it. No, they definitely something down there. Look at all that. Big nail. Spits and bobs. Let's hope we can find something good, something big, you know. Keep this interesting for you, huh? What just happened there? What was on the bottom of the magnet this throw? That. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, as always, we had revenge of the nails. So, we'll call it today right there. See y'all on the next one. Remember, nice and adventure. Go out and find yours. See you on the next one.